Oh, look at you, baby. What a good boy you are. Oh, look at that. Does it hurt? That's quite a scar. That was an awful operation, wasn't it? Emily, do you see that the baby's chest has that bump in the center? That's because of the heart surgery he had. The operation, the healing of the bones, makes his chest bump out right there. Now, I know you're curious about it, but don't touch it. Don't do things like push it or pull it to see what happens. You have to be very careful with him while he heals. That's the doctor. Look, I've got to talk to the doctor. Can you just watch him for a minute?
What is he talking about? Don't push it or pull it. I have no interest in finding out what happens if I push or pull the bump on your chest. But I wonder what would happen if I turned it.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in a world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation. If you want to view paradise,